Okay, boy, give me say. Oze Mr. Potty chest, Mr. Potty is not going to master me. But I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
Chess is a surprise.
Yeah. No, I mean, I'm a chess fan.
But I mean, some almost. Now, who can say a share crap on me?
Ah, okay. Ah, okay.
A share of catches a better.
We catch it up with that conversation with you as a Sadina and Kuya. I'll go off Facebook for the next 24 hours.
Watch it. If, Electoral Commission. Aba out in there.
Yeah.
Like I say, near Ghana for NDC, explaining my Ghana for.
So one of the major political parties, they oppose the decision, you
know.
In fact,
it's just been not straightforward.
I didn't hear.
Because it's straightforward. After you call the last IPAC meeting, the same boss member, Joy FM, I can't tell you, say, oh, majority. Political parties say due to me some way you know.
Was that about 60%?
Yes, it's about 60%. And we told you that they used to rig elections, but they will not get it this time around among us, because nobody been trying say you have 60% at that meeting. No, and in there I walk out. What I say? They say at the NDC for account say date issue, month issue, ink in issue. No, we are going to say. San ebetu abako in 2024 elections, you know, ebe December 7th, Saturday, and ebetu aba. Ebetu aba no so, san na yetu debia, ebe yusu Indelible Ink. And that has been the NDC stand right from the day one, you call IPACA. That has been our stand. And the idea, bossman, akande, Electoral Commission, akande, to us, any surprise. For us, the enemy said, a queen be our song, baby. Once a year, two months, your mind is say elections ever call in 7 December. No, we'll do it 7 December. In fact, the last time I was say, bet 7 December. We'll catch you. I say, are we sure we can fight electoral commission? Okay, I said, yesterday was different from today. Because I say, yesterday was different from today. Number 2 years started, say, for 2024 elections. There's nothing the MPP will trick us or easy will trick us and succeed.
I see. So as a party, the man bought my home for election 2024.
That is why they came out initially. You didn't share IPAC. You didn't share IPAC. You didn't share back for them to communicate their decision to us.
Okay.
You didn't call it.
That man called IPAC twice this year.
They said they will get back to the political party.
I'm on my
share political party. Yeah, they say, oh, after the IPAC, last IPAC meeting, no. Yeah, maybe I could do it. No. I'm on say, in summer, yeah, can. And the way you prepare for 2024, no. They can't go beyond that. They can't go beyond that. Because ink issue, I'm going to buy and explain it to them, say, unless you want to win your elections. Unless you want to rig and you want to create problem for this
because
country.
Indelible ink is what I can say, I'm going to buy 2020.
I'm going to say, I'm going to use.
Yeah, first, I'm going to
say, I'm going to use. Yes,
you see, I know what
I'm saying. I'm going to say, I'm going to say, they're going to be. In fact, when we went to the last time, I'm going to IT expert. Ebe kase chere say your machine to me detect it we are would deactivate your name. I remember I told him say some can a theory. A theory. But reality no and to say na more cano. Because when you come to elections, you manage suspicion. You make sure say violence ain't moment I you in can you my friend say bit my present suspicions, you know, it will totally bring this kind of violence issue. So it is, we are not saying say, Electoral Commission doing U-turn, you say, you better about 7 December, you better use Indelible Ink, you better 5 p.m., you better put elections, you know. We, and yet, because our focus now is 2024 elections, December 7th, saying, they cannot use any tricks to affect our victory in 2024. In fact, from where they are talking now, we will also put our eyes on for the ink paper on my name in 2024 elections.
Ink, you know?
Yes, you see?
Ink in the election.
Anybody who doesn't believe in ink in 2024, but what I thought ink work,
I said, company I will procure.
Listen, you better say, "Who buy my example? We might be free, but
wow."
And this quality because you see, in the first place, see,
okay.
Boom. So, if I ink be a bar, eh? Mm-hmm. That also, we are assuring Ghanaians, say we'll make sure say the right ink will be used in 2024 elections. Again, when I'm more, I think I want to advise Electoral Commission and Bossman Asare. Say, where did the number to be able to use in 2024, 2028?
Yeah.
But let's start the process. They shouldn't waste our time.
Okay.
Moment we see a time, say, omu ye legislation, be able to call parliament, omu ye see a time. We have almost 3 years before 2028 elections.
Okay.
After 24
after
elections.
After 2024.
Omu tombo.
A duo 25, 26, 27.
Omu 25. Omu 26.
27.
27. Before even the year of election 2028. Yeah. They should take their time. They shouldn't waste anybody's time, say. Omu with this, it can be bad TB. Some of the committee be too hot. I prepare laws for this time. I could waste our time.
So you're going to advise them, sir. They should concentrate on a name for election.
Yeah, election my timetable.
The idea we're postponing for the future. Don't waste.
Don't
time.
Worry. Don't waste your time.
Okay.
You see, NDC, they think they may be smart. That's smartness in Enfa. Say the law no could law no to move. This is what they are trying to do.
Oh, okay.
Enfa law no go jump. Oh, NDC say you see this time around. Then you accept the law. Then they will find a way to use it. Because Kufuoye Eda. Kufuoye Eda. The year, your creative constituency from 1885, you say your creative constituency, you're in MPs.
Okay. Now I call for the following
Message.
No?
We accepted. You're in MPs.
Wow.
So we know them. We know their tricks. System be almost start on baby. I'm saying, when it comes to how we manage our election for 2024, the moment to win elections. But I have assured you, say, we'll protect the votes now. And this is the moment we need elections. You know, it is the beginning. And like I tell you, say, okay, so now I walk by, okay, and say, what will be the next?
Because it seems, I did be a commission person from no form call previously.
Missing Drew and Yende.
Okay.
And how was any backers? Jeba Yoba.
Jeba Yoba.
Jeba Yoba. They can, what they had a pound. Maybe I could say no, dear. There's nothing when we said, eh, happy now. Let our commission will push.
So in any attempt by the commission, say, okay, I did no. Yen Yusudi, but Yen Cortes, say, a far. Nah,
I believe so. I pack. We will tell them not to waste. Anybody's time.
Okay.
We'll tell them not to waste anybody's time. Yem fine share the AASAC. What time are you going to procure your ink?
Mm-hmm.
Printing houses, you know, how equipped are they for the election 2024? And round and most important, the Benebe registration, that calendar should come. And you Benebe Boa. Maybe at the last 4 years, I yen Timia even said, starch, I better spring sheet at the police station. How will they get those ones? Those are the most important issue. By the day, basically 2028, we say, we are looking at the MP's calendar. Say, I'm sure my timetable. Time Ben or Modibel Kono. That one, our MPs, we are feeling, say, our MPs will not waste their time on that.
I see.
It is something we believe. We were working for the 20th December 7th. We're working for it. The mind clear. And you know, this time, I'll say, the NDC is the one setting the pace of this country.
Okay.
I did a job on Becca, I didn't see Becca, Bino, and that is what we are in now.
The proposed Zazbia be film of flag bearer and chamber.
I will say, John Mamma can once and say, we know, party, I can't miss me catch them, say, Enfa.
Yeah, John can. Yes. Any attempt.
But Becca, I say, boss, my catch, say, once they have the 60% of the parties in parliament, in the IPAC, you know, the Omu, the Omu, of course, on Bay. In fact, I'm going to ask you a question. I'm going to ask
you a question. I'm a private conversation. I hear Boss Manasari. Then he told me, I'm going to be a commission. I'm going to be a baby. And then I'm going to reduce the crowd justify. They will go ahead
and
implement whatever.
But I'm going to say, when you come to major decisions of IPAC, and you need IPAC. Also, say, okay, I say, IPAC, oh, yeah, you need IPAC. Those times they have their way, say, yeah, if you be on that time is passed. So, we are on course already. Say, like I said, that time, not only by November, no. The NDC could have been the party to say, hallelujah, because the pentameter by power. But for the sake of this country, that's why we push for December 7th. And I've mentioned, say it is part of our program to gift John Mahama his birthday gift on 7th of December. I think it's clear.
So but you're going to have the elections on Saturday.
On Saturday.
December 7th.
December 7th.
Wow.
December 7th, inshallah.
Your mama, the day born day. It's any day born, they can't say.
It's Saturday, 7th December. I bet to about. In fact, we've justified all these arguments. Say, Saturday, in fact, we events incite even faith-based organization against the NDC. Say, then we justify, say, Saturday, in fact, this will be the second Saturday to about in the history of Ghana.
Okay.
This will be the second Saturday.
That's just to about Saturday, da.
Yeah, to about. And this is a winning. It's a better about Saturday, so this will be winning, inshallah.
A Saturday, to about this
is
winning.
That is why there are some of them are running away from it.
But say, be an end.
People who believe, people who do things with good heart, God listens to them when people are praying.
I see.
Yes.
I see. Okay, so away from that, yes, somebody I'm about to tell. Patrick Kubeshi, Castle of Shame from Sprinters. Mary Adam said, someone should tell the EC chair and NPP foot soldiers. Oh, how? You see that after 2024 elections, they are going to get there with the directors, Jack Toronto and Baumia. I don't know.
December 7th, we are working to make John Mahama president. The paper from 2025 or no is another thing that he will deal with it. But our focus now, as a electoral commission, any BBA be affecting our victory.
Okay.
And we will not sit down to allow it.
All right. And Okiate said, Kebuache, I told you, wasn't it? Kebuache, I have told you already. The woman told the president in his face that this agenda not the EMFA, this time around the EMFA. Manafu Binimi Dinkomo said, from a reliable source, the president, allegedly, the EC chair, Akachere, yeah, Omanpanize, 18 of us won't break in the air. I didn't know. So I don't come on the media. No. So, on no, Bekachere, maybe the amendmentation free, maybe I hold them to know.
But I also want to assure most NDC members, I saw the worry at that time, you know, because it's like if they have gotten this one.
I'm
telling you.
Mary Adam said, NDC don't trust this issue. Okay, so Mustafa Sabuti Semin Kancho said, Munya vigilant on election day because the ink can be diluted.
Also, my cousin, my,
so that it can be easily cleaned out.
So because of me into their movement.
Okay.
Eh? And we can never trust them until we finish 2027.
Electoral commission.
No.
Okay.
We know the kind of match commissioner referee we are dealing with.
Before I beku enemy have a press conference in the Kakrani Aba, I am Metro Mass, tap and go issue ne Ayalulu Amaya Wensey no. Your policy 24-hour economy over the weekend. Unim Sena, now it is under attack. Are you aware? And now no pay me buy Mahuse Daily Post. One more IAB, Mochama Ni. Then one of your communicators, Kokubuahe, or no so Hanomoa, particular site via IA stories, sir. Why attribute to them? Say Omo no Maka. And no mind fake. I've seen a year disclaimer be from. More national communication officer, or no, so Eddie Biato in the Facebook
the general secretary.
General secretary, Swaye, Nadia. Is it because the policy no again grounds? And I'm the opponent, negotiation, and for that matter, yeah, attack policy, no, and as I say, no more can say, I say, policy na more Amadia Bancrano, Montias here. Over for him.
Watch it. Policy way the MPP and everybody adhere to me say this is the best policy about you about my Ghana. But I have always maintained, like I say, we always hype the MPP say they say pay status in issues I hear come with them. But they don't learn. And they have never learned issues I hear. on the way I'm attacking the issues way. Mm-hmm. Eh? I believe when the free education ever, eh? Even though we knew say they are positive say bet me any year. Eh? Some of the statements some people feel say rubbish is there. The MPP is doing worse of it. Mm. Eh? The MPP now even doing worse of this 24-hour economy. And they say, no, I'm tenacity, I'm system, no much statement, no matter the picture, they have to say, oh, no, can't I issue.
But no,
no, can't say issue. So we are happy. Say, once I'm more cost our tangent, we know it means it is what will save people of Ghana.
I see.
And we will continue to move on that tangent. And I believe it's over here, the communication officer in there. Okay, it's canoe and they're maybe about 150 million now. Yes, once I want you to be crap on my light, it's a savior.
Okay, so make it a manifesto for 2020. Mm. And offer way page 105 Employment Act. Mm. Or say 9.3.1 creating a three-shift economy. Given Ghana's small market size of only 31 million and a per capital income of $2,200, there will be an aggressive promotion of export, which will lead to a demand in labor to meet increased production for both domestic consumption and exports. Okay, the second paragraph says, to accommodate this anticipated demand for Ghanaian goods and services, the next NDC government will create a three-shift economy, especially in manufacturing and other high-end services. The emphasis in manufacturing and other high-end services. So, okay, so that operates 24 hours non-stop. Mami friends, see what more. So the emphasis, manufacturing and other high-end services. So when na munti bin chere mu ya na se aye monkrof wono na yes obi etan wa oswasa no wachi anapa.
You see ya chere mu, but we'll continue explaining.
So the production
you see the production that brought in say even say Imran no idea Juma Ghana.
Okay, so it's not about choba.
That be.
It's not about biaba.
Oh, that be.
Okay.
It's a that is why I can say even the obey crap on tax incentive for bemo. Eh? That's a issue tax incentive. The best shame confirm cry and say me here Juma that this time or no. Between Frank Crawford, I mean, Frank Crawford 50, no. Me San Frank Crawford about 25 or more. Mm. I didn't count. And in Yama, the production now, oh, you know, the bad national share with tax incentives in me, a bit warmer to be a Jumano. It's about those production area. Those areas, and that is why you can say, a bit much light to swam. A month for ASA industry, Jumano. If my mom special meter, say, oh, yes, sir, manufacturer, no. Or meeting in no couple, you will send a bit measure amount for you to be able to do this work. And then the MPP 40, like I said, they be because of a cast issue, isn't it? A watch anyway. No, we are not into that one. About me, Casa,
and you watch it on.
No. Is it what some people are trying to add up? And he said, so what say Juma a boost to be bria? And mind your man kitting be crap or swanyam for so. This is what we're trying to talk about.
So, Mebao, and the other say, ABR Radio Good, huh? Aye, company, yen manufacture near ma. It ye run a three shift economy or our system. 8 hours. Mema bay na my media na meko. Tidobeba na juno. One also baby de no share ye juma.
Yes.
Provision store be your high, a friend of Reggie. It Reggie be say, ah, see a good for na. And yeah, Mr. Sumain to a Mr. Tomu.
Ni faso no nyewo
kunu no okay ntina
no
hono
ye
I don't know a target
they be
no
target
but the manufacturing
and a target and a target oh but I want for you guys say say we mu e koso a be man faso die bi akwara and the area that is the language and omo yi eno mfaso an kasa no me yi free wo and omo di sa trivial way, and I comes, oh, yes, here they buy a match over for free lighter. Now, why not? What on why you do this free lighter? So, what do you say? All this one only to do this just to install the people of Ghana.
Mm.
Oh, it is a 24 hour economy. We have even mentioned, say, we'll be straightforward after the after John. Maybe when you turn away, crap or no. Even I ain't called details, you know, crap or no. People have accepted it for now. And as we said, you know, perhaps maybe we have to scale up our communication on the issue.
Mm.
So, and yet, the inquiring issues now are coming first. Because, my minimum example, only because we have road construction, our area here, a bare calculation of a job.
Mm-hmm.
A dear friend, direct job and indirect job.
Exactly.
Oh, indirect job, or no, and no, a frank budget of road. No.
Okay.
Oh, even the bare road, or but you may say, Uncle, for be a year, you may be one chair, airborne, and even indirect job.
Job.
And the bare event, estimate of a job opportunity now, yeah, the almost count. And to but don't say, because we bare road in anti, indirect job, now, a bare anti, a bare roads, you know. So, what I say? So, yes. We have seen that the MPP is trying to water down the effect of the 24-hour economy. No? But the idea air within the manufacturer. Well, even the way I can say, when we wanted to bring this free zone area, I can say, outside. Today, those people working within the free zone area, among the 80 million productions within Africa, and the COVID in West Africa, Ghana say nyam faso ewo mu. So the 24 hour is more of juma say manufacture bebe mu. Yeah, manufacture no. And to now say be man light, a better light so. You can say better light or the whole Ghana at the same time.
Okay.
Omo we say juma no. Why should join that way, you know? You will turn a bit different. Say the better check different. O tax exemption could be man no. It's just because you are ready to bring to join 24-hour economy now. In the shape of a idea, man, say, what to me, Juma, 8 hours, sir. Where's about 8 hours with the same company? No, and then reduce even this perception. Say, me office, I'm meeting your crap or no, say, me, you'll be a brush at Ekunyamu, and Sibu. In fact, do we change our way of thinking in this country?
I see.
Yes, I agree. Said the MPP are trying to do everything to water down the effect of it, but we'll scale up our communication. In this issue.
Okay, Madi Jibrona Morton and Kanye Kuyanim.
I think that we now have to also learn certain issues from MPP. Mm-hmm. But we believe that it's about Ghana, it's about the people they are building. Mm-hmm. For 24-hour economy, explanation way, and the same thing I am for the 2024. No?
Okay,
but you are tuning in 2024 economy. Say headline on that, you know, say 24-hour economy, about economy. And a church and economy after employment.
Economy, Mahama,
yes, but we are not but we never hold that.
No, somewhere 2020.
2020 manifesto.
2020 manifesto, I'm making country.
Oh, right. What your idea? Yeah, but we'll scale up our communication.
But tough time, man, in terms of marketing your policies to the masses.
No, we know them, they will do this.
Okay.
One, they have the traditional media, who they've able to, at least to get them to speak to their way. But she said, I'm going to try some set the agenda, say, but remember, can the waste of time, 73 pages, you know, they be all about, that is what they want to push you.
But we may speak.
But you see, for us, and that is why I want to salute our communication officer, our general secretary. You see, they will not even waste time on those people. And they take this way for us to be communicating to the people. In the Senyan Kanesa, your communication office will be raising this 12 million and now do anybody me, we are Ghana for. We will talk about those issues.
Okay. Yanko anymore. See, the lady was emphatic to the president that his choice of candidate, Baumia, is unpopular to aid his agenda. It's way a messenger, a year in Okiati, Sodia Bar. Redeemer Herbal and Research Center, sir. General consultation, medical laboratory, treatment of chronic diseases. Yeah, DBI and